My name is Michael Hawthorne. I'm a professor at the University of Geneva in Switzerland. My group works on plant biology. We're trying to understand how plants interact with their environment and how plants sense the environment. To do this, we use very different techniques in the lab. We mainly use a tool called structural biology that allows us to understand how molecules interact with each other at the very atomic level. We use quantitative biochemistry to understand these interactions in a test tube in the lab. And then we use plant genetics and cell biology to understand how these interactions occur in a living organism and how the organism can interact with its environment.